At Ford, we're working on a new fuel cell with Canada's Ballard Power Systems. It uses hydrogen to make electricity. One day, it could power your vehicle. The exhaust would be nothing but clean, hot water. Go from Saskatoon to the coast, and you'd have enough water to take a bath. While others dream, we drive forward, never slowing, never stopping.